I don't know what it is when it comes to schools. People get polarized. Hey, this is Gian with Bacon Is My Enemy. So today I want to talk about what I think is a touchy subject, which is public schools versus private schools. And you know, I don't know what it is when it comes to schools. People get polarized. Recently, I read this article in the US News and World Report. When they profiled schools that were, you know, racially mixed, economically mixed, you know, all the diversifying factors. And it just came down to, you know, it doesn't matter what school they go to.
We actually moved out of Brooklyn because we were not in a great school district, so we didn't really know what that meant even. We just heard it was bad, so we ran away. And then we moved to the suburbs, and we had heard that the school district we were moving into wasn't the best, but it was really up and coming, and they were really working hard at changing it. But what we found was there were a lot of things there that weren't quantifiable, like the attitude of the principal, the sort of 1950s mentality about, you know, children always had to be in lines and be quiet and be sitting still at their desks, and the principal was always yelling at somebody whenever we walked into the school.
We are sending my daughter to public school next year for kindergarten, where she goes to a private school right now because it's preschool, and where we are they don't have the subsidized public preschools. I'm kind of mixed on it because I went to private schools and I went to public schools. And actually my public school was probably the best school I went to for me. That being said, it was a magnet, so it wasn't your big school, because I was one of those that the thought of going to a high school with 3,000 students scared the bejesus out of me. It just seemed overwhelming.
I sent my daughter to an out-of-district school, and people get upset about that, saying that I'm not supporting the city of Seattle because I am sending my kid out of district. But, you know, it was the best choice for our family. And for my daughter to go to a school, a middle school that has 350 kids rather than a middle school that has 1,200 kids. And we're continuing to commute to out of district school because it just works for her better.
I don't understand people who would get upset with you about sending your daughter out of district. We did that. We used a friend's address, actually, so I could, of all things, go to an LA public school because there were magnets, which is what I wanted to go to. You know, that's just nonsense. You gotta do what's right for your kid.
The thing about what makes a kid successful in school is so nebulous, and I went to a public school that was really highly rated, and I guess compared to like the average person, I think I did okay. Obviously, I went to a really good college. I really struggled for the first year or so because everybody else seemed to do much better in high school than I did. I don't know how I ended up in a good school, but I did.
You know, a lot of times people say, oh, well, at that private school, so many of their students go on to, you know, great colleges. Well, guess what? They cherry pick their population, you know? I know kids who, you know, they have a little bit of learning disability or behavioral issues. The nice schools don't take them. They don't take them. My mother runs a small private school. She's like the gal who helps the kids that fall through the cracks for all those schools, those fancy schmancy great reputation schools, because they won't take their kids, those kids.
For me, the dollar figure was just way too much for, I guess, what I was getting. I didn't think that I was gonna get, you know, $20,000 more worth of school, you know, when I could send her for free.
The only thing I think that would keep us out of public school is if the school was unsafe. You know, if there was real gang activity or something. If my child did not feel safe in the school, we would do a lot to get him out of there.
Did you guys think about, you know, enrolling your kids in private school, and why did you decide against it?
Join the Momversation at momversation.com.